hear me? Maybe kind of, sort of. Do you have chat, Bob? Oh. Alrighty. Well, let's rock and roll. Bob, let's do this. I haven't tried Drunkenstein's Revenge yet, so I'm excited. And for you, those of you watching at home, Bob also has an incredible Twitch channel, so you should
look at it. Where the Lord of the Castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Drunkenstein. Nameless soldier, veteran of countless battles. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Drunkenstein and his minions. Dr. Drunkenstein laughed as his minions rose, for tonight was the night of Drunkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been. Attract, change, companions.
Marked by the dragon.
Arrows flying to their mark.
I'll heal you over here.
What reason brings you to travel so far from home?
I was banished from my home for taking my father's life. I can't.
Well, that'll do it.
Sense that you and the soldier have history.
Indeed. And much of it unhappy.
Like.
Dark presence coalesce in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
Dun dun dun.
The enemy.
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds.
Come over here!
The Vikings struck down the Reaper. For the moment.
Your torment is ended.
What sort of monster do you think the Reaper is?
The worst kind there is. A wicked man.
Don't play a running straight at him!
Get ready for the shock!
time to finish this fight, old friend.
Let us hope we have the strength to see it through.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Uh-oh.
I've got you in my sights. If you are monster bent on destroying everything in its path. The Zomniks crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Ready for the shot!
I'll heal you over here.
Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
Let the dragon consume you!
My servants never die! I have empowered you!
The witch has returned the fallen from the orb of the grave! I've got you in my sights!
Thank you.
Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below.
Yay!
As the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Wagateki wo kurau!
The lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. These were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose, but tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge. No, I cannot rest until we have justice.
Fireball, you need a lot.
I'll heal you over here.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
All laughing at you.
Junkenstein had made a deal with the Witch of the Wilds.
Coming from the right!
Death would release him from it.
Hey, I'm not done with you.
The alchemist killed Dr. Junkenstein, breathing a sigh of relief.
Enough, not
you, Dr. Junkenstein.
Come over here and get healed.
Wanderers had beaten back Dr. Junkenstein's initial attacks, but their ordeal had only just begun. Out of the night, the Reaper
here.
Returned.
Take it, healing
potion. Watch the left!
Is lifted.
I'll heal you over here.
The Arabic in charge of the army as the summoner appeared in their midst.
The dragon's fire consumes all.
Junkenstein's most powerful
ally.
My servants never die.
You have imagined my sight. The Viking's body slumped motionless to the ground.
Experience tranquility.
Blows took their toll upon the monster, and he crashed lifelessly to the ground.
I've got you in my sights.
The alchemist was overcome. The Vikings battled. Soldiers succumbed to the monster's assault. With the last sigh, the life dimmed from the monk's eyes, and he slumped to the ground, powerless to stop the revenge of Dr. Junkenstein.
Whoops. God, it's Total Mayhem. It's back. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Traveling to Dorado.
Zenyatta is
a perfect time for some
mayhem.
Traveling to the right.
It's a perfect time
for some mayhem.
Select your hero.
Of course. Let's do this.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
What if the true struggle is for the superiority of ideas?
The hunter lays a trap for his prey.
Succeed, blow it up again. Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
Succeed,
blow it up again. Gale, the
I died.
Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
Succeed,
blow it up again.
Do this, it's gonna be like the skin of our teeth.
Well, that's a fine, how do you do?
This will heal you.
Turret down!
No, 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 no. Exit the death. No. Silly. Come on, come back. Wanted to open my loot box. Not that. Was ridiculous.
Our tale begins in Adlersburn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. These were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his
hands rose.
For tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
The doors are not what I'm concerned about.
Shock.
The Viking cut down the monster, savoring his triumph. Everyone heal up.
You call that a monster?
Jameson Junkenstein! Junkenstein had made a deal with the Witch of the Wilds.
Sharp time! Head ahead!
The archer drew his arrow and watched it soar through the night sky until it struck.
That's a lot from you, Dr. Junkenstein.
Had beaten back Dr. Junkenstein's initial attacks, but their ordeal had only just begun. Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
I've got you on
our right way!
Destroy them before they get any closer. My aim is still true.
The soldier struck down the Reaper.
The Reaper haunts us no longer!
Hey, heal up here!
The Reaper was destroyed.
Your torment is ended.
The dragon's fire consumes all.
I'll heal you over here.
Shock fire on the left!
I've got you in my sights.
The Viking had best take this summer.
See through the dragon's eyes.
I've got you in my sights.
last. The Reaper's curse is lifted.
The cold night was interrupted with a blast of heat as the summoner appeared in the midst of the carnage.
I'll heal you over here.
The soldier dispatched the summoner.
Get them out the door.
Creation had been slain. The Wanderer's
summoner is no more.
Two more loot boxes, yeah.
hit me.
I think I'm going to call it a night, but thanks for watching. Please consider donating to my Extra Life channel if you're watching this, either on Twitch or on YouTube. And I will see you on November 3rd and 4th for Extra Life Game Day. I'll be back before then.